The occasion is the Geographic Information Systems, or GIS, and National Spatial Data Infrastructure, or NSDI Exhibition. GIS is a computer system used for storing and displaying geographic information. NSDI is a mechanism using policies, standards, and resources to collect, coordinate, and share that information. Cadaster International is a government mapping agency and land registry from the Netherlands.
So we are now working together with the Department of Physical Development and Urban Renewal on the further development of the spatial data infrastructure in St. Lucia. And it, in essence, it means making sharing of geospatial information possible and improve it.
Data gathered with the technology has the potential to improve infrastructural planning, housing, disaster preparedness, traffic management, emergency services response time, and even agriculture.
So we just put on display our drones. So this is actually a drone setup for one of the drones. We have the monitor here, we have the controller, the drone itself, right? And all these are accessories for the drone. And if you look across here, we also have on display videos of drone shots, drone footage we have used, and maps we have done in the around the island to aid in disaster preparedness, post-disaster monitoring, sargassum monitoring, and also flooding and riverbank stabilization, and many other fields we use the drone technology in.
Geospatial data can also be received from satellite images, weather data, cell phone usage, and census data.
Geospatial data could be used for anything. It could be used to develop proper road networks. For example, with the recent flooding over the last week, it could be used to do something like a demo of where would be floodplains and what would be the effects of flash flooding in specific areas around St. Lucia. It also could be used into developing a better housing scheme.
Utility companies such as Lucia have already begun to incorporate the technology into their operations.
If you called in with a fault, for instance, and you're able to give us the pole number that you are connected to, we could show how the guys are able to zoom to that pole and see exactly where you are located to send out the dispatch group.
Technology company Map and IT Solutions Limited highlights the potential of public and private partnerships in development.
Today we're showcasing an application that we've written for the fire department. It manages the entire operations within the St. Lucia Fire Service from the time a call comes into the fire service to the time the firemen are dispatched to their different locations, to the work that they do in the field, and when they come back to office to do the assessments.
NSDI is an initiative of the Disaster Vulnerability Reduction Project, or DVRP. DVRP's aim is to reduce St. Lucia's vulnerability to natural disasters. This is Jacques Hingson-Compton of the Disaster Vulnerability Reduction Project.